Hi and welcome back. Today I want to talk about a new Heavy Trooper event where we can unlock a new Heavy Trooper and get a new chipset. If you go into the menu on the left top, we can go and see Code Gale. I currently already attacked 5 times into the unknown, but I will show you guys what that is and how it works. I can now click the reward and get an energy station card, and my next one will be 10 legendary experience books, and all these 3 tabs have just 1 reward. It's the same. So we got the Blazing Gale new heavy trooper, we got a new chipset, and we got into the unknown. So we start with the new heavy trooper. If we go into this menu, we got new daily tasks and we can get new chipsets. We can get amazing chipsets, and if we want to have the right column where we can get the new good chipset and we instantly want purple rewards, we can buy this pack for 5 euros, get double rewards on the daily tasks and get the right 2 columns. So we can get a lot of chips of the new chipset, and otherwise we can use the free column. If we go into the lab record, we can see our daily tasks over here. And what's noticeable is that the total number of victories into the unknown, I have done 1 of 1, and I will show you guys how it works. And then we can obtain HD chip at uncommon and better rarity. So we don't want to use all our boxes instantly, but we want to save 3 of these in a daily basis so we can open them and obtain the HD chip at uncommon or better rarity every day. If you pay the 5 euros, you will also get every reward double, and if you buy 1 pack a day, you can get the HD slot choice chest, where you can select in which slot you want a chip, and you will get a common to rare legendary rarity. If we go back into the map, there's a few ways to go into the new part. We can go over here, lab record, and click on go on the rarity or the into the unknown, but I've already done that, so I can't access the new map over here. The second way is going Code Gale, click on go, but that's only once you haven't completed the first quest. So the only way is go to the world map, scroll to the center, and to the south of the capital you can see this building, and you can see that I've already completed a few stages. So every time you complete a stage, you go to the next step, and right now within the next step I can get a new transmission module for my new heavy trooper. But if you see that we have also got this big building, the energy station, and I can claim rewards, so we can get on the left top, we can get energy station items, and you need 1 energy station item to unlock this building. So this building will be over here. We can look around, we don't see anything. If we cleared the stage that I currently completed, this building will unlock. You can click on it, and to unlock this, you have to use 1 of the items on the left top. The building has 5 stars. Currently it's 0 stars. Once I've completed all 5 stages, it will be upgraded to 1 star, and I can get the star level rewards on the left top. Once I've completed all 5 stars and I claimed my star level rewards, the star level rewards will be gone, but I can keep resetting this in the middle and get rewards. But I expect that you need the energy station item in order to go for the next to reset the stage. So over here, what we can do, click on the next stage, click on set off, and the opponent will send troops. I can click on the opponent and fire, or use my ability on the right bottom. These people are already able to dodge, so it's getting a little bit harder than the first 5 stages, so I really need to shoot them in the face. My explosions don't hit everyone, but in the first few stages you will hit everyone fairly easy with just your explosion, because we have all been building our heavy trooper level. But it's no problem, I can just fire away and my HP doesn't even drop that much because I already have pretty okay chips. So on the left top you saw a timer, if it runs out you fail, but I am victorious. I got my new module for my second heavy trooper and I can go to the next stage and I can get chips. I think there's no limit on how far you can go in one day, but on the left top you can see the claim rewards. Every 10 minutes you will get new rewards and I expect the further you go the better the rewards are, because the current stage rewards are what I currently have and I expect them to increase in quality once we go further. And I want to get these Amazing HD chipsets, so we need to set off. It's the same as what we've done before. We can set off and go and fight. I currently only have one heavy trooper activated, which means that's the only heavy trooper I can select from here. But when I unlock the second heavy trooper, I can select the other one as well. And I probably beneficial in some cases when you want to fight this system. So unlocking this building needs the items on the left top. I currently already used my chipsets 3 times. Which means I already got my daily quest. And if you claim rewards from the daily tasks, they will be in your inventory over here. And you have to activate them before they are visible within your heavy trooper menu. If we go to our base. And I can now click on add module for my heavy trooper. And I currently have more of them available. The red dot won't go away because I have enough experience books for my heavy trooper, but I can't access it yet because it's not activated yet. Comparing the skills, you have to look through in which one you think is better. I haven't done that yet myself because I haven't activated it yet. So it didn't really matter so far. So don't forget, it's near the capital of the game, of the map. And it's the building and we can continue. So let's play a little bit later on. And then once I've have some more information, I will notify you guys or over here or on Discord. So for now, I'll thank you guys for watching. If I've missed anything, please leave it in the comments. And if you have any questions, please join us on Discord. So thank you for watching and I'll see you guys next time.